What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about, well, I had to upgrade my VMware ESXi 7.0 lab to version 8. So this is how I did it, and I'm going to show you guys how to do it. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is log into your hypervisor, and this is the hypervisor that I am going to upgrade. We're going to click on Action. And we need to place it into maintenance mode. I have all my virtual machines shut down. Click on enter maintenance mode. You're going to get this, click yes, and then bam, you're already in maintenance mode. So my virtual machine or my hypervisor is actually a virtual machine running within VMware workstation. So I need to go inside the virtual machine settings. And within settings, I'm going to go into the CDDBD and I am going to mount my version 8, okay? And the device status, make sure I'm connected and connect at power on, and then click OK. Then within here, I'm going to press F2. I'm going to enter my password, hit enter, and definitely going to pick F2 to shut down the machine, shut down. Now within VMware Workstation, I'm gonna right click on my virtual machine on the tab, and then I'm going to go to power, and I'm going to select power on to firmware, and it's going to go inside the boot manager. So I'm going to select the CD-ROM because that's what I want the machine to boot into. And once I do that, it's going to start loading the installer, and you're going to get this. Welcome to VMware ESXi 8.0.0 installation. Yes, that's a good thing. So let's hit enter to continue. F11 to accept and continue. It's going to start scanning. It's going to give me this and select the hard drive or the primary hard drive of where your OS is installed. For me, was the first one. So I'm going to hit enter. It's going to start scanning and it's going to give you this. It found the operating system. You can either upgrade and install. Don't want to do an installation. I want to do an upgrade. So hit enter, confirm the upgrade. So click F11 to upgrade and it's gonna start upgrading. Once it's done, you're going to get this. Now, because I'm running my hypervisor within VMware Workstation as a virtual machine, I'm gonna go inside the virtual machine settings. I'm going to go inside the CDDBD and I'm going to make sure that the device status is not connected and connect that power on is unchecked. Click okay, go back inside here, hit enter to reboot. It's gonna start rebooting. And give it some time, it should reboot into this, and there it goes. That's pretty simple. Open up your favorite browser, open up a tab, and log in into the hypervisor. You should see that the interface is changed. Log into it. Awesome. First thing that we need to do is click on action, and you need to exit out of maintenance mode. So click on it. Green check mark. It's good to go. So the next thing that we need to do is go inside manage. Go inside licensing, and by default, it gives you, I think, a 60-day license. We need to change it to something permanent. So we're going to click on assign license, provide your license key, check the license, green check mark, assign the license, and then bam, you're good to go. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.